Hey guys, what is up? Chrisplay here, and today I'm talking about school. So, if you guys watched my vlog about going to go and cry with my family the day before school, yeah, today I'm actually going to be talking about first whole week of school. So, first week of school was pretty lit, though. It was pretty fun and good. But next week, literally, guys, next week is going to get a lot harder and a lot more homework and a lot more stuff. But first week of school was just signing stuff, getting stuff ready for the year and binders. I gotta get ready. Yeah, but I know you guys are probably like, you don't vlog very much. I'm like, I know I should be vlogging more, but I don't know. I don't wanna vlog anymore though. Like, vlogs take a long time to edit, and there's so much things to put together, and then I have to like edit it and put it upload that same day. It's like, then I have other channels to deal with, and I'm like, I don't know what to do right now, what channels and everything like that. And yeah, but I'll do another vlog about that like tomorrow or something. So anyways, this first week of school is pretty good and fun, but like I said, it's gonna get harder. A lot more homework and a lot more work to do. Teachers are gonna get more fierce and more angry and less happy. And yeah, but I mean, if you do your homework and you do what you're supposed to, then you're pretty much just fine from there, you know. But school, though, I hate school, but I like school because school is fun. You get to hang out with your friends, like, at lunch, and you get to tell stories and hang out with your friends, and it's fun. And then you get to do school, and that's not the fun part. Like, actual work, it's like not fun. But if you do like activities, like my favorite class is probably science, because you get to do fun like projects and stuff. But then you have to write, like, do work for it too, and that's the part I hate about science also. And science is like a lot of work though. Science has got like a lot of math and a lot of math out of them. And yeah, it's just crazy, guys. But yeah, I mean, it was a good first week. Monday, got there. I was really tired that day, so when I got home, I was knocked out. Like, literally, I just got home and I was like, I'm going to sleep. And I went right into my bed, plugged in my phone, charged it, and just went straight to bed. Like, and it's pretty good. But like I have been saying, you guys, now let's go to a different part about my channel. If we hit 100, like 10 subscribers on this channel, or 20 or 30, like that, or soon, or if we hit it like now, then I will, like, soon or some month, like next month or something, then I will start vlogging every day. Like, I'll get home from school, and I'll wake up for every day of school. I'll talk about what the day's gonna give out, and then I'll get home and I'll do some vlogging stuff, and I'll upload that vlog. But today it's just talking about first week of school. Yeah, this is vlog day number 8, I think. Yeah, vlog day number 8, I'm pretty sure. Not in a row, but vlogging. I know people will say, if you vlog, you have to vlog every day. I'm like, you don't have to. You just vlog. You just vlog whatever you want. But people, they vlog every day because in a row, because that's what they do. But I might start doing that. And that'll start off a whole, like in the description. Probably they'll say in a row 2, in a row 3, and then you go from there. And yeah, but next weekend I'm supposed to be going with my cousin to go swimming. Maybe my grades are not bad, because I feel like my grades are gonna be bad by next week. But you know what? I just gotta believe that I do good. Okay. So, let's talk about some more stuff, like other stuff. Maybe that'll be tomorrow. Maybe I'll make two vlogs today. I don't know. Because I haven't recorded for a while. Yeah, I think we'll do that. But school is good. Yeah, I'm gonna make two vlogs today. But school is very fun to do. And very fun to do. PE is fun because some you get to play games like football or whatever with your friends and hang out with them and stuff like that. But my main part I hate about school is just the homework and so much work and so much math and so much stuff that I don't know about, and it's just like. But first week of school was pretty good, but this next week is going to get harder. I swear it is. This next week is probably going to get really hard and really a lot worse, but I'm going to make a part two of this because, yeah, I'm not talking about school, but something else. This is just going to be called Vlog Day number seven, part one, school. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, this vlog, that I had to update about school. First week was good, Monday to Monday. The breakfast there though, the food there is so good, and then they have like drinks you can buy, and I'm like, bro, and you can get salad, you're like, and they have chips you can get, like, oh boy. The high school here is so lit, more lit than middle school. Middle school is like, frick. And then high school's like, fuck. But I'm gonna be done with this vlog. Part one. So, part two is gonna come right now if you guys watch my channel. So, as always, I will see you guys. I will see you guys. All of you. I'll see one of you in the next vlog, which will be right now.